The enemy's got a plan for you. When he sees how anointed you are, when he looked and saw what your last shout did, oh Lord Jesus. When he looked and saw what your last prayer did, he put you on a hit list. And you know what he is? He's cunning and he's patient. So you know what he's doing against you right now? He's forming a weapon. King Achish said, David is going to be my slave forever. So you know what King Achish is doing? He is forming a weapon that's going to cause David to be bound for the rest of his life and not be able to inhabit the crown that God prophesied that he should have in his daddy's house through the prophet Samuel. That word form means to create. He's looking at the way you praise. He's looking at the way you shout. He's looking at the way you worship. He's trying to find a loophole. He's trying to find a weakness. He's trying to find an area that he could get in. But you want to know why he's struggling? Because every time you praise him, you're surrounded by an innumerable host of angels. Every time you praise him, the anointing of God comes down and reflects the power of a living Christ off of you, and he can't find a way by which he can get in. So he keeps forming, he keeps forming, he keeps trying, he keeps trying, hoping one day you'll let down and be trapped. God's not going to stop him from forming weapons. Because God loves the devil to waste time. So God says, keep forming it. Because no matter what you form, no matter what you put together, you will not be able to stop them. No matter what you try to do, as long as they praise me, every time they shout, I break another one of your weapons. Somebody better shout right now. Look at your neighbor, say another weapon was just broken. Somebody better shout again. Look at your neighbor, say another weapon was just broken. Somebody shout for your mama, because another weapon is broken. Shout for your daddy, and another weapon is broken. Shout for your son. Shout for your daughter. Shout for your Sunday school. Shout for your church. Shout for your ministry, because every time you stand up and shout, it's another weapon broken. Come on, somebody shout for your neighbor. I feel the power of the Holy Ghost. Woo!